Hold on, am I dreaming right now? It's like, could someone pinch me or something? Like, Jesus, 51 subscribers. Well, it's actually 50 at first, but then it was 51. But man, I didn't expect me to have 50 subs. Well then, this definitely made my day when I saw that. So for that, I'm actually going to be doing a Q&A. Yep, it's going to be one of those Q&A videos, but wait. This is going to be a different type of Q&A. Don't just go like most Q&As, just say, give me your comments below in the under the video and all that kind of stuff, and I'll answer it. But knowing me, I don't have that type of like software for me, like to cut out your comment and put it in the video and this like that. I literally don't have that type of thing. Because I'm, well, bad at editing, stuff like that. Well, not actually bad at editing, it's just that my editing software is Movie Maker, if most people don't know. Yes, Movie Maker is a piece of crap, but you gotta use what you got, right? So, I will be doing a Q&A, but the Q&A will be a stream. So, come on by towards the stream this Saturday at 12 o'clock. 12 o'clock Pacific time, and ask away any of your burning questions that you got for me. And to see what will we be doing for the stream. Well, first I'm probably going to be using Source Filmmaker to try to animate some stuff maybe, and hopefully if I can get it fixed by then, I can stream some TF2 or maybe some other games so we can all hop in and play the game together. Oh, play the game with each other, actually. Sorry. Usual, I don't write this stuff down. You hear me guys say this a lot. I do not use scripts and stuff because I'm just a lazy sack shit. So all this comes at the top of my head. But anyway, I'm getting sidetracked. So yeah, I am going to be doing a Q&A this Saturday. This Saturday, Jesus Christ, words. This Saturday at 12 o'clock Pacific time. Saturday stream Q&A, and I feel like I sound like a broken record, but I'm trying. Other than that, guys, I am so grateful. I mean, like, truly grateful. Thank you guys for sticking with me. I really appreciate it. Once again, guys, like it if you like it, dislike it if you dislike it. Tell me what you think about it in the comments below. If you do like what you see, please subscribe and make sure to click that nice bell next to it so you guys get notified whenever I upload a new video. Until then, ladies and gentlemen, I see you guys in the next video. GG. Later, mates. And why not? Miss Hoobs, will you please roll the